Welcome to my channel. Today, I am doing a posture clinic. A posture clinic is when you focus on one posture, the correct alignment for that posture, and the variations within that posture. I'm going to do two postures, child's pose and cow-cat. The reason for this is because these two postures are often coupled together in yoga warm-up workouts. The reason why is because they are both good for relieving stress and calming the body and helping with mental focus. Cow-cat is used for its effect on the abs. We're talking about 360 abs, so the abs start in the front and go around to your spine. And cow-cat works all the way around the front abs, all the way through to the spine. Cow-cat is a great way to improve balance and coordination because of its ab and spine work. It also massages and improves kidney function along with adrenal glands. It stretches the spine, the hips, and the abdomen, as well as improving coordination. Because of the work that you're doing in the abs and the spine in a cow-cat posture, it will improve balance and coordination. Cow-cat has also been used as a mood regulator. It promotes a more positive mood or a more stable mood. So you have these two postures combined, and together they're just a really good stress relief, calming tool, and also it's great for your spine, your abs, your back. You want that spinal strength, which is another thing the cow-cat will do, is help increase the strength of the spine. Okay, so let's get to our postures. We're going to start with the side view of these postures, and we're going to start with child's pose. So in child's pose, you're going to cross your feet in the center. So you want them kind of behind you and crossing, or just side by side. Whatever is more comfortable and whatever you get the most benefit from. You want your knees to come towards the edges of the outside of your mat. And then we're going to lower down onto our heels, and we're going to stretch out between the legs and forward. You're going to put your forehead to the mat, and commonly you're going to do 3 to 5 deep breaths. Inhale, exhale. You can stay in that position as long as you want, and you can do it as often as you want. In a yoga warm-up, you're going to probably do 3 to 5. Now we're going to go into tabletop. Tabletop is as it sounds. You're making a table with your back, and this is our push-off to cow-cat. So we're going to start with cow. Cow, you're going to look towards the ceiling. You're going to point your tailbone towards the ceiling, and you're going to pull your abs into your spine. That's kind of your goal there. So, and you do cow on an inhale, and then we're going to come down to cat. Cat, you're going to exhale, you're going to round your spine towards the ceiling, and you're going to push your abs towards the floor. So we're going to inhale on our cow and exhale on our cat. So inhale. So that is child's pose and cat-cow. I'm going to face the mat towards the camera and give a front view just so that I'm going to come down and lean forward. Okay. And then you come up into tabletop and do your inhale on your cow. Exhale on cat. Inhale on cow. Exhale on cat. Just want to always make sure that you're pointing your tailbone and looking up towards the ceiling, and you're drawing your abs in tight, but your abs are going towards the floor. And then for your cat, you're rounding your back and you're drawing your abs into your spine. And this is really what's warming up the abs all the way around to the back, your spine, and preparing them to work. I hope that this will be a good practice for you. I hope that it enhances your own workout or yoga practice at home. Stay safe.